All right, I think you're alive right now.
You know what? Let's get straight to the video now. Okay, before I go to tell you a little bit of history about this monastery that was for a woman. The monastery was actually 130 years old and it became abandoned in 2013. Like I said, the monastery was only for a woman. There was actually a building here, another monastery, but for a priest. The monastery for a priest was actually for 3 or 4 priests, I think. And this monastery, because this building is pretty big. Only 6 nuns lived here, actually. Right now, most of the nuns actually passed away. And they actually built this monastery in 1903. And I don't know why it became abandoned since 2013.
All right, before we go into the explore, I want you to smash a big ass like right now. And like I see, I'm sitting on the attic. And yeah, there's actually still some stuff left inside. But the building became a victim of vandalism. So all the windows, most of the windows are actually smashed in with bricks by vandals, which is actually pretty sad. They have plans to demolish this building and build some new villas on this compound. I know the intro I just did was a little bit different than I normally do, but yo, I just want to say that this monastery looks pretty epic. And I know I did a lot of monasteries in the past, because I know you fans love that, especially the Valak Monastery. The monastery from Valak, you know, from the horror movie The Nun. I'll put those 2 videos in the link in the description. If you haven't seen those videos already, you definitely have to check it out, because I know you will love that one as well, because that one is untouched, vandalism free, and pretty creepy actually, and big as hell. But this one is also big. Still some furniture left inside. Like I said, I'm intro, it became the victim from vandals. So that's what is actually pretty sad actually. But yo, the decay here is insane. And now I'm gonna show you the attic before I show you the other parts of the monastery. And I was sitting here on this beautiful chair that they're actually using in churches and chapels, you know. That chair in front of me looks pretty weird actually. Mind-blowing me as well, actually. Alright. I don't know what the heck that is. It looks like a head. It's definitely a head from a king or princess. From a statue. Even that they actually destroyed. A lot of belts, like you can see. I don't know why the nuns would have belts. Maybe for the horses or animals they had. Like sheep or pigs, you know. A little bit weird and creepy to know that nuns also had freaky belts. All right. There's so much to discover on this freak attic. Even the window from the attic became a victim by the vandals as well. It is smashed in. Definitely with some bricks or other things that they actually found on the attic. How's that? Also a boot. And it's pretty windy outside. I hate wind. Another boot here. Why are there boots on a freaking attic? With that cherry casino one is actually epic to see, but mind-blowing as well. Let me know in the comments below what you think about this chair. Looks very weird. It's just like it don't have legs. But you see, it's only standing on that. So that's the reason why this chair is standing like this. Alright. Here's actually sort of rope. There's also hay on the ground, you can see. But what is inside this? Or maybe this was a pit for the hay. But why they would have hay on the freak attic of a monastery? If you know that, please let me know in the comments below. I really want to know that actually. I never saw it before in all the monasteries I explored. So this is now the first monastery I actually see
hay laying on the ground on Alec. That is this. Oh, for cigarettes. And Dutch recall is actually as Assebak. Another chair. Some stairs. To, I don't know. That security was there. Let's find out. Maybe we're gonna discover something crazy. There's actually more light here. Oh, they're actually part of a rose. Beautiful rose. Look how massive the garden was. It's all surrounded by a freaky huge wall. And I don't know if you can see it, but there in the front we actually some gravestones. Pretty amazing. We check this out. That building in front of me, that part of the monastery, is very, very crazy. It just looks like a freaky classroom, legit. Wow. That's a strange ass panic here. Wow, what the hell? Okay. Oh, that's creepy as well. Should we be safe? I hope it's safe. What the hell? I never saw that actually. I don't know if it's safe or not, but screw it. To where is this going? I don't trust that to walk on this freaky cement floor. Looks weak. There's another part of the attic there. Literally stupid for me that I'm doing things like that again. There's actually a stair. And maybe we are coming to another part of the attic. At least not gonna fall into a pit because it's all laying random stuff here like you can see. I don't know what the heck it is, probably sand or something. Alright, here we are. Alright, I'm safer now. Gladly. Okay, definitely don't try things like this at home. I shouldn't do stuff like this as well, but you. It's all for the video, it's all for the footage. Alright. I'm actually curious what's all here. I really don't have a clue what it is. Look how long this table was. This looks sick actually. Oh my gosh, another attic. I mean, a piece from the attic. I don't know if we're gonna show you that fast, but maybe just empty or something. Alright. I don't know if you just heard a freaky weather sound, but that is probably coming from the wind. Look. A lot of floors. I don't know which floor we now at. We came from the attic and now we are on sort of random hallway. Probably third floor maybe, or second one, I don't know. This hallway looks stunning. Pretty small rooms. An empty room as well. They're all empty. The decay is insane. Even the paint is going down. And it's only abandoned for about 6 years by now. Oh wow, look at this. What is this? Pretty destroyed here. Random garbage on the ground. Wow, there are more stuff here right now. Looks scary as well. Alright, now I'm hearing noises coming from everywhere right now. I hope it's wind and that nobody is here. Down. Hello! Somebody here? Oh, look at this chair! A chair where you can take a shit! Look at this creepy ass picture from Jesus. French style family knits. Octopus. Is it English? First published in 1987 by Conan Octopus Limited. Oh, it's an English book, because it was made in London. Interesting, a book about family. Animal magic. Lightning flash. What the heck is it all about? About clothes or something? Strange. Check out this book right now, it's pretty old, from the 80s. So I don't know if you can find those books inside some libraries. It was only £2. Or it told us all somewhere but this, that's a freaking plastic. Oops. At least there are actually more furniture and rooms. Look, fam, it's actually. Oh shit, stupid freaky window. Came from there. We just did the whole attic. I don't know if you can remember that. I showed you this building right now. That looks like a grass room. Oh, I can't close the window again, huh? Okay, shit. Alright, I'm gonna show you this creepy part of the monastery right now. I'm sorry for the wind noise. What the hell is this? Probably a lot of people came here to chill and drinking some beer. What the hell, man? There's now one big ass mess, literally. But it looked cool, but it's sad that they actually left all their garbage here right now. Like the cans, Red Bull cans, Coca-Cola, also some vodka and beer and actually sugar. So sad. Yo, look. I don't know what the heck it is. It's not the garden from the monastery. I thought it was the garden from the monastery, but it isn't the garden. It's like a place for kids. All those papers, man, it's crazy. Actually, a little sneak preview of the insane sort of classroom. But that's later. Oh, another staircase. Oh, sorry, here, nothing special. A bad tube. I literally don't have a clue what the heck that is. If you know, let me know comes below. What? Oh, it's a sort of
chair
for people who cannot use stairs anymore. Now it makes sense. And even that, they actually destroyed it. Damn, why the heck are you doing that? Yeah, it literally makes sense right now. Well, I didn't start a bar actually. So I think we're now at the main floor. Look, this was a kitchen. Pretty old school. This crazy kitchen. That prefer a PC. I think the men's loved to cook here. Wow. You say what you want, but all the glasses was left behind. Oh, also found some sunglasses. There's another one on the ground here. They literally destroyed everything. That's actually so pissing me right now. Wow. Look, all doors. Maybe those were the doors. From the hallway, where they actually removed the doors. Oh! We're now at the classroom. Haha! But here will be a lot of wind noise because all the windows are literally open and smashed in. So I'm very sorry for that. Hopper and Stanley, I really want to show this freaking amazing room now. And like I said, it really looks like a sort of classroom from a university right now. Legit. Look crazy. And that is actually an elevator for people with a wheelchair. As you can see, for people with a wheelchair. You can see right now that on that wall, you can see that there was actually one giant cross was hanging on that freaky wall. It was a big one. Damn. Check this hallway. Pretty beautiful. It's all in white. Love it. This room is private. Hey, what you gonna do? Oh, it's a kitchen. Crazy. Enough kitchen time. Through the glass. So quiet here now. Doors are actually VCs. That was the sound. A lot of angles.
Look, there's actually a phone on the ground.
So how does this one mean?
Oh wow, look at the staircase. I checked this out. That is what it meant. A freaking elevator and you can sit on that chair and then it goes automatically to upstairs. Gimme, that's literally the smallest basement I ever saw in a freaking monster right now. Weird. So right now I'm gonna enter a very unique room, and that room was the chapel of this monastery, and it looks insane. Let's go. Check this out, fams. This was the chapel. The very huge echo. What makes this insane? Ah! Look at the cross. This was the chapel I was looking for, actually, because I saw some crazy pictures of it. Alright, we just found free chapel, and now I actually heard some sirens. I hope it will not be the cops. It's coming closer. Look at this. Wow. Yo. Check this, fam. The freaky sirens coming close right now, legit. But that literally looks like a classroom as well. And I literally just found a sign that they will demolish this right now. I don't know why the heck they were laying that sign here. Crazy. Wow. Here's the Christmas tree. That's a giant as we see. What the hell? Oh wow, look at this closet. So huge. Oh, just touched my froggy camera, so I'm sorry for the shock.
Arcady. So this here actually a freaking packed room with a shower? Where is Cher, but how do we get there?
Alright. Alright, now we just entered a sort of workspace. Where they probably did the laundry and stuff like that, you know? First of all, I won't do my intro here, but then I decided to go to the attic to start my intro. Oh. So yeah. Random stuff on ground as well. Table. This door is barricaded, goes to the public street. Oh wow. Epic. Oh my gosh. This looks actually creepy. Definitely a room where they actually get laundry. Alright, it's literally almost freaky 6 p.m. which means we are here for a small 2 hours. It's insane, but it was definitely worth it. I'm glad I actually explored this monastery. Okay guys, so this was it for today. And yes, I'm happy I did it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video right now. If you did, smash a big ass like. If you want to see more longer videos in the future, let me know in the comments below as well. Also, just spam the comments like you never before. And you're true savage. Alright, it's an honor to take you with me fams to this crazy ass monastery. The last thing I will doing right now is to show you how the monastery looks from there. And you will see how big that building was actually. Alright, the garden also is actually pretty beautiful. Look at this. A lot of trees. Freaking love that. Check this out, fams. It was huge. Huge. And there were still some epic things inside. The only thing was actually pretty sad that it became literally a victim by vandals. And they actually destroyed literally almost every single freaking window. Also they destroyed a little bit from inside, like some rooms, especially the kitchen. Well, it's actually pretty sad as well. But yo, you did it, fans. That's the most important thing, that we actually explored it before they will demolish it. All right, this is not the real end, because I really want to show you the small gravestones. And maybe they have nuns buried here actually, I don't know. But what they would have this. Creepy, huh? Guys, the final view. And this was it for today. Thanks for being part of this crazy ass adventure. I will see you fams in another video. Take care of yourself. And don't forget, I love ya.